Welcome to Reading is Best channel. In this video, I will talk about goals of psychology. There are four goals of psychology. They are description, explanation, prediction, and control. Let's talk about them one by one. First, we have description. In description, we answer the question, what is happening? The first task in psychology is to observe behavior carefully and to describe it objectively. And in explanation, we answer the question, why is it happening? Psychologists want explanation and try to understand the reason why of the behavior. They want to find out why the behavior is occurring. Third goal is prediction. In this, the question when, why, and how will it happen is answered. Predictions in psychology are statements about the likelihood that a certain behavior will occur or that a given relationship will be found. Fourth goal of psychology is control. Here the question, how can it be changed, is answered. In this fourth goal, we deal with controlling the behavior, making it happen or stopping it, starting the behavior or influencing its quality and strength. These are the four goals of psychology, and there is one extra goal, which is improving the quality of life of a client. Many psychological findings are applied to solve the human problems and promote the well-being. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, you can click the like button or you can also comment in the box below.